confidence. But it's time now. We have to prove ourselves that we are best. There is nothing in this world is impossible. We have to make it possible. No one born perfect, but everyone can be perfect. But with the help of honest hard work, a lot of knowledge, we can be perfect. We are so blessed that we are doing a government job, a secure job. We have a secure job, we have a secure salary, because we already got selected. It's a permanent job. But if you see, the people are working in private sectors. It's not easy for them. They have to prove them in every moment, a single and a fraction second of a life. They have to prove themselves that I'm the best. We don't need it. We got selected, then no one can put you down from your position. But it is not a fact that you have to stop your learning process. Actually, you double your duties and responsibilities to learn the knowledge. So today I am here not to give you training about English language. I am here to help you out how to become really successful and fluent in English language. Learning English language, not teaching. जो पर्यंत शिकणं आपल्याकडनं होणार नाही तोपर्यंत आपण शिकवू शकत नाही. आणि इंग्रजी भाषेबद्दल हेच होतं की आपण ती शिकायच्या भानगडीत पडत नाही आणि तरी आपण ती शिकवायला जातो कारण ते कंपल्सरी आहे.